Assalamu alaikum to everyone here and welcome to my channel. Today is a very exciting day because we are going to harvest honey from beehive. Let's get started. So be with me and enjoy this experience as we are far from the home. So we didn't carry all the tools which we need exactly to get honey from beehive. So before we going to harvest honey, let me tell you, we have a professional man here who holds almost 40 years experience in this field. Believe me, it's a very hectic job and a person can't do this without having proper knowledge. In order to harvest honey safely, you know, we have to keep some important tools with us, in which we need a complete dress which will protect us from bee sting, and which will save them also. Yes, you have heard right, we can save them also if we go through the proper protective dress. Let me tell you, after bee sting you may experience temporary sharp pain, swelling and redness at the sting site, but no serious complications. When a honeybee stings you, you know, its stinger is released into your skin. This ultimately kills the honeybee. As you are watching, we need to smoke them so that they may get out from honeycombs of beehive. Believe me, it's a very hard. After putting smoke multiple times, we finally get succeed. See the visuals of honeycomb inside the beehive. Till we harvest 80% honey from beehive, we have to left at least 20% honey inside the beehive to survive them in winters, because you know, in winters, due to a freezing temperature, they can't go outside for food. In the insect world, there are, you know, multiple strategies that insects like bees can used to survive winter, which include hibernation actually, and diapause, in which bees species only the queen survives, re-emerging in the spring from a protective area to establish and you know, develop a new colony for the summer. Let me tell you, honeybees remain active throughout the winter despite freezing temperatures and the lack of flowers on which to forage. These honeybee species ride out the winter by creating their own you know, heat source. Stated simply, in the winter honeybees must stay warm and must have food to survive. Staying warm requires food and energy in the form of honey. This is why I have told you earlier that you have to left at least 10 to 15 or 20% honey inside the beehive. If we can't left some honey there, then there are chances that colony exhausts its supply of honey. It may freeze to death before spring.
You know, I have learned much more from the expert who helps us to harvest honey from the beehive. So here we are at home. As you are watching, we are doing the final process in order to get the honey from raw material. Alhamdulillah, finally we have made it. Thank you so much for watching and for being with me till the end of this experience. Stay blessed and fi amanillah.